Ha ha!
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 Hurry, Ascendant! Quickly! Typhon's forces threaten to overrun Markor. They have taken Pluto's gate. The Stygian Abyss is a prison for the beast Typhon. Only this volcano keeps him bound, but it will not for much longer. There is little time for you to learn the ways of this place. I will guide you as best I can. Forage for a weapon. Beware! The dead walk at Typhon's command. The wood is strong, hardy. In time, you could beat it down, or simply apply fire. Spells allow the alteration of physical properties, physics, enemies' minds, and more. Each wand is branded with a single spell. Potential allies await in Markol. You've discovered your first runes. Runes tap into the secret language of magic. Assemble runes in order in your rune bag to cast a spell. Your magical reserves are replenished by seeking out mana. Fragments of mana float invisibly throughout the Stygian Abyss. Only one with a careful ear or special sight can find them. make you think. I had thought to bring you here quietly, but Typhon's minions fill the halls ahead. Knowledge of spell formulas is documented throughout the Abyss. Experiment with different room combinations to discover new spell formulas. Crouch to tread lightly. I am Kabyrus, once such as you, now something less.
Oh.
A silver sapling. Before danger, plant the seed. When you fall, it will restore you.
Sure.
Perception is based on light and affected by sound. The elements have use. Water quenches fire. Memora, a means to record memories. They are currency to the Saurians. Perform a feat, and they will trade its memory for fresh skills. In the past, the Stygian Abyss has faced terrible threats. Monsters, madmen, the Slasher of Veils. All are dwarfed by Typhon. His rise will snuff out all life. First here, then everywhere.
Turn a skill, perform a feat. Provide memora of your great feats, and I will trade for skills. Which skills will inspire you this time? I hope you return, Ascendant. Thank you.
A horde of undead assemble, readying to attack my call. The only way forward is through them. make way to my call. We must move quickly. There is little time. Typhon's forces have driven many from Markhall. The dwarves, deep elves, and shamblers. Even now, Typhon's creatures test the walls of Markhall, seeking entrance. Hurry to the safety of Markhall. Mortal in the abyss dies, he shall be free to unleash fire on the world. If our world falls, your world will soon follow. Saurian mediators are in contact with the factions driven from Markhall. We will need their help in the days to come. You must prove yourself an ally and convince them where I could not.
Pizza, Ascendant. Our doom approaches. The wards protecting Markhall weaken. This world decays. Typhon's power grows. Help us reclaim the Stygian Abyss first. Prepare. Visit the Memorium. and Midnight Forum. Then, return for your reward and next task. Ascendant.
I continue to see you prosper.
Made it this far, have you? Welcome to our perilous little sepulchral perdition. Need an edge? The perfect tool? Look no further. Avail yourself of our various works and sundries. Never always.
Would it really be the end of everything if Typhon awoke? Oh, it would be. Well, whatever. Ever consider, maybe you all have it coming.
Nice outfit, but you look better without all that icky skin on your head. Ruins the whole thing.
Huh?
The Silver Tree, where Mamora grows.
Again, the importance of the expedition's great work falls on deaf ears. Dwarves remain at the ready, eager to man the forges. Yet Kabyrus does not seem to hear this. He makes one demand after another, guiding us to hew rock and carved chambers from the abyss for his comrades. Yet in progress of the great work, he ignores us, telling us to bide our time. We have waited long enough, and we will be heard.
Dead crashed against our defenses like a tide, and for every elf that fell, we watched Typhon's energy raise it to march against us. This creature,
from here,
whatever work it, it comes for us.
Pizza, Ascendant. An important quest awaits.
Quickly, while Kabyrus's gaze is averted, the Stygian Abyss holds many secrets. Collect hidden memora. Only by revealing what is hidden may you alter your fate.
Abyssal Key of Mar'Kahl. Now, descend. I will meet you below.
Use new skills to achieve more feats. Then return.
The Abyss has been revealed to you. I see my search proved true, Ascendant. It was fortunate I found you and summoned you here.
I will set fire to this world. And when all is ash, I will come for your world, Ascendant.
An important quest awaits. All expediency is required.
The Materia Modus, powered by a mana core. It can alter the immediate environment, raise or lower streams of water or lava.
Thank you.
The dead are not inherently malevolent, but in Typhon's grip, they are forced to carry out his will. As their numbers grow, the magic of this place weakens, and so do Typhon's chains. As Typhon's power grows, creatures will rise from the depths. This place has many names. Averna, Aeornum, Shibalba, Ganza, the Stygian Abyss. Here, on the borders of death, a scant few brave and able have made their home. A place where life should not exist. Without your help, it won't much longer. Ah!
Chambers today, so that I might observe the channels that the lava had carved in the rock. The heat would fuel the forges, they said, and as long as the channels were kept and the lava flow steady and undisturbed, then the great work could continue. If the heat were to die in the abyss, the great work would be ended as well, and the expedition with it. Kabyra speaks of it as a hated thing, to be quenched and doused. But the engineers say that is careless talk. Without such heat, there would be no life in the abyss, and our hardships would be many. Thank you.
Type. Can tell it in the eyes. Try not to die.
Typhon's power grows. Creatures from the lower depths have risen.
Alita sends word. An Eidolon has appeared in the necrotic graveyard. This spectral servant of Typhon reanimates undead and cannot be attacked directly. To stop it, crack its animus, recover the core inside, then return for your reward. And next task.
Game to trade?
Thank you.
abyss is a liminal region. An in-between space, where the barriers to other dimensions fade. A gateway elsewhere, connecting all worlds to the underworld. If fortunate events occur here, they may ripple throughout reality. If the opposite happens, it can topple creation.
Here escalate quickly.
The Eidolon. Such a specter may not be attacked directly. Seek out its animus. Crack its shell. Take the manacore inside.
Spoke of Kabyrus as a person, a man of flesh and bone. He once lived in the Abyss, and judging by the records, he was as demanding as he is now. Whatever his aims, they were laid low. It seems, by their accounts, the Seers witnessed his death. But by whose hands? They did not know. Only that they did not know his passing.
Only the adaptable prosper.
Ah!
Will soon be free.
The abyssal key of Upper Erebus has been seen in the ruins of Gwern. Seek it out, or first return to Mar'Kal for training and supplies. I will descend further. Find me below.
Game to trade?
Regard the assorted gallimaufry offered by the factions. As you have it. Still, they press the attack. My warriors, exhausted. So many have fallen. The forges are lost, and we still fight to hold the upper halls. Where is the aid Kabyrus promised? Will he leave us to die? To be sacrificed? We are alone. The elves are lost, scattered. The expedition's only hope is to retreat to the circle of portals. The Saurians will not help us in their warded city. We must retreat, break the portals,
and try to gather our forces. The engineers guided me to the lower chambers today.
The hive mind will recall the arrival of the magic users of the last age, or the ancient illuminated seers of the Moonstone, as they call themselves. The hive mind watched as the seers conjured spells of light, food, and comfort, then established their own library of arcane knowledge. The hive mind observed as the seer society fell in the last eruption, betrayed by its most potent member. Such is clear. Turning back Typhon will take more than might. Provide memora of your great feats, and I will trade for skill. Even the lower dark cannot stop you. Each faction's finest stock is held for those in highest favor.